Still on the paper chase, that'll never stop.